Hi, and welcome to install and configure SharePoint 2016 min role farm in Azure Infrastructure as a Service video series. I am Mohammed Sbeah. This is the first video series how set up domain controller and DNS server in Azure. We need to start build SharePoint farm with four servers: front end with distributed cache, application with search, office online server, and database server. Before start set up any of these servers, we need to set up the domain controller server. So the first step is set up domain controller and DNS server. Okay, let's start. Open your Azure account and create a new resource group. A resource group is simply a logical constructor that group multiple resources together. We need to fill a resource group name and resource group location. Now we need to create a virtual machine for domain controller server. I select Windows Server 2016 data center image. I need to define name, admin account, and the resource group. Now I need to select the virtual machine size. I select D1, V2. Then we need to create virtual network. Now we need to wait until complete the setup. Now you can connect to virtual machine by click connect and save the remote desktop shortcut in your desktop. Next, we need to set the static private IP address for domain controller server and copy it. Now we need to define the DNS server. Next, we need to log in to the domain controller server by click on connect icon. Now, we need to add Active Directory domain service role to domain controller server. we need to define domain name. Now we need to log in as domain controller admin and make sure everything is okay. Excellent, the Active Directory is ready now. Next video will be show how to set up database server. Thank you.